Happy birthday to you.
They're sparkling candles.
Oh, you're wishing
they're trick
to come
candles.
True.
They're trick candles.
It's a number three.
I know.
Yeah, it's trick candles.
Now, 1, 3 is 13. That's how old Anna is.
They're trick candles.
Don't catch your hair on fire.
Don't you know? See? Anna, your hair. You almost caught on fire. Touch that one.
Don't spit on it.
Do you know that the harder you work, the more carbon dioxide you're blowing out?
Yeah. My candles.
I'm not eating any of those.
I'm helping you blow them out.
My candles!
Oh, they're still
guys,
going!
Guys, let her do it.
Oh, shoot. only one is out.
Oh, Mom made it funny.
No one blew it up anymore.
This is just the first of many teenage frustrations.
They keep on blowing up.
My candle. What's wrong with you?
I know, you see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful. Live life, breathe air. I know somehow we're gonna get there and feel so wonderful.
How is that good?
Hi, Kellen.
It's funny.
Look at this picture. Ready? Look, in the shower. One more.
That's the creature I see when I'm sleep paralysis.
Do it again.
Anna, ready? One more. Okay, your turn, Anna.
No!
Why do you guys keep showing
they
me?
You ruined Christmas!
Ribs?
Underneath the Christmas tree.
I feel uncomfortable and unsafe.
Mom, check out these movies.
Stop!
What are you doing? You're not Patrick Swayze. Put your shirt down.
I feel unsafe. I feel not safe.
Mom, ready? Mom, Ratch.
Me too, Anna. This is the Me Too movement right here. This is wrong.
Kellen?
Anna, it's your turn.
I don't feel safe.
You shut it.
Come on, you forgot to replace a card. You're gone.
Okay, you open it. Stop, stop, stop.
Thank you. this.
What are you doing?
Is the teenager in her natural habitat.
What are you doing?
Her bed. With an electronic device.
I'm having a problem with my computer. This has been plugged in for like 3 hours and it still says it's at 1%.
Scheming, no doubt, to get a hamster.
Get out of my room.
Putting together a PowerPoint presentation.
Yeah, because you don't think I can handle a hamster. I'm proving you that I can.
To convince the parents.
Stop. Are you trying to have an Australian accent?
I have no idea.
Because it doesn't sound good.
No, I'm not trying to. Just trying to be goofy. Although you do know that being able to put together a nice presentation does not necessarily translate to
demonstrating knowledge, mother.
Feeding and cleaning up after a rodent.
It's not a rodent. It's a small mammal.
It's a rodent.
A rodent is a rat.
Okay, there you go. A rat is a rodent. Wait to see this presentation. It better be compelling.
It's very good.
So compelling.
It is.
There better be some animations even.
Oh, trust me, there already are. Get out of my studio. My room is very clean right now, so
I am actually, I'm impressed. This room is not too disgusting right now.
Angela's gonna be a cool 8th grader who rules the school. Woohoo!
Get out from under there!
Are you excited about your last year of middle school?
I guess. I mean, yay, school! School's fun, right, Theo?
Alright, well, this interview has been wildly exciting, so
I'm sorry to say
it's time to turn it off and put these children to bed.
It's almost noon. You know what that means. Oh, there she is. Sleeping Beauty, it's time to wake up. It's almost 12 o'clock. You're going to turn back into a pumpkin.
Get out.
Wake up!
that was just not cool. You were a burrito. Now you're just a big floppy mess.
Excuse you. I am the freshest kid on the block.
Will this be the final stretch of the final year of trick-or-treating?
Not the final year, Mother.
You've been telling me that all night. Mom, this could be our last year.
I said it could
be. We have to go one more
block. I don't know how much I'm going to grow. I don't know how much I'm going to grow. Abby, stop! Not allowed!
What are you doing? These crazy fishies.
Hold up! What did you just say? We're not fish! They don't understand us!
Good weapons. Yes, I can see how you would defend yourself.
It's not a face, Mom! Oh my goodness. The puns are too much.
See where you get it from?
Yes. Oh, I didn't see this coming.
What do you get the girl who has everything, you know?
Four anatomy kits? Or five? I don't know. Maybe six? We'll see.
When she's 13, you buy her another heart.
Two Theo.
This is my turn to
you. You say that like you have emotions.
No. You're gonna like it.
Heartbeats
only happen one at a time, one at a time. You can't rush a moment, so don't even try, don't even try. There's a symphony you're missing. If you only listen, you'll find big magic in the chasing nickels and dimes, nickels and dimes. Riches all around you. Open your eyes, open your eyes. You can't buy the peace you're after, so don't even try. 'Cause you'll find big magic in the mundane, the big picture in a small.
questions.
Hi, my name is Anna.
Hi, my name is Kelly.